Hello, testing. Good day. Hello. Hold on. And hello on the Monster Hunter music. Hold on a sec. Give me just a few minutes. Oh, kind of max though. Oh, I think this is okay. Hello, good day, this is Wolkstein, continuing my Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak Let's Play. So yeah, finally, we're here at the last boss. Proof of Courage is the title. I believe this is the last boss. But if they are going to follow the usual Monster Hunter, based on Monster Hunter Rise base game, there should be hiding monsters on some MRs. Hopefully, there still are. So, also, we still haven't fought the Master Rank Valstrax. Where is that Valstrax? I want that Master Rank Valstrax. So yeah, let's see what this boss, Spawn of Satan, can do. I forgot what's the name of this. Oh, Gasmagor? Miasmagor? Uh-oh, something's happening. Hold on a sec. It looks like my game froze. That's a little odd. Oh, there we go. That's weird. There's something wrong with my machine. Hold on. Let me check. I have a feeling. Nah, I think we're Gucci. Hold on. Alright. Double check my items. Alright, I guess we're all Gucci. Let's go! Oh, let me check the... Yep, it's still there.
Now let's see what this can do.
Oh, what the hell is happening with my game? Game, you okay, game? Game doesn't look so good. What's up with the...
That so many find their faith here is nothing but an evil fate. They come rushing here in a desperate attempt to survive. Both beast and man have more in common than they think. From the depth, its voice can be heard. The time has come.
That bitch live.
From the depth it beckons, come to me.
The true master of the curious.
As it feeds on stolen life, its power grows ever stronger.
Holy shit, that's a walking philosopher's stone monster. What the hell?
Until it finally reveals.
Also, giant shoulder arms, pretty much,
The hunt is on.
Magala.
Mission time, let's move out!
I shall strike down all who oppose me!
Let us shear through this inky sun and bring light to the kingdom!
Ooh. Look at that! Free life! But first... Jug. I switch the skill. I believe I switched the skill properly while building this new. Yep. That's correct. Holy shit! Look at that shit. Yeet.
Demons belong only in fairy tales.
Okay, this is pretty much like Sakijima. It's a siege! Hey, wanna high five?
It's going to hurt!
Oh fuck! Okay, he's just dragging his balls right there.
Face my fury!
I didn't even... Holy shit, he is huge! I think he dropped something. Nope, that's nothing. Okay, this bastard is huge. Whoa, where is his hitbox? It's everywhere! What the fucking janky shit is this? Okay. I'm having a hard time hitting you, bro. Satan, calm down! Dropping something. Oh my god, he is very slow. How do I That was the roar. Hold on, let me get close, bitch. Big arm, that's a spot. That thing just... Did I just block that?
What happened?
What is this?
Great.
I don't like that. Oh, holy shit, he just clapped. What is this thing? Like, I need to use a gun. Whoa! I thought I was safe there. Oh my god. Which one is the hit? That was close. Dragonator? Where? This is around. This one? Dragonator signal then. What is that? Oh shit! Oh fuck!
See, everyone has our backs.
Artillery! Fucker! We got a hit! We got a hit! Holy shit, I can't believe I just did that.
Oh!
Gotta follow up! Now I know why Fiorain is here. That thing is gonna kill us. Actually gonna kill us. For real. His ass is so huge, he has a dumpy! What is that blast? Oh! I think we fucked up. We fucked him up good. What?
What happened?
And I think we need to use this. He's gonna be able to suck! What happened? I think he sucked something bad. Something blew up on his face. Can we throw a grenade while he's sucking? Let's see. But I'm on full sharpness.
Now's my chance.
Those guys on the ship better reload that fucking Dragonator launcher.
Humans could learn from you.
Where is that hitbox, bruh? I think this is bigger than... Oh my god, the timing is way bigger. Getting pummeled by this big ass stumpy shit. Nice! Oh! Follow up! Rolling, rolling! We need to fly! This one? What is this? Is this where we hide?
What happened?
I see, that's the mechanic. Now what is...
Any last one?
Right on your face, bitch. Tedious. Big ass bitch. I'm out. Oh! Something happened? No shit, Sherlock. Everyone would be angry if he did that. Oh! Duck. Whoop! Get back here, bitch! I don't think he wants us to touch the tail. What happened? He is really waiting for an opening.
Wonderful work.
Get close.
Are you ready?
Ow, you fucking bitch! Why? Why? He's so huge. I can't even. I'll tell you what. Oh! What's this? Next phase. He's giving us the sucky wucky. What's this? Oh! Holy shit! How is this bitch still alive? That just made him angry. Nope, he's going back to hell. We have to go after it.
He's still alive. Get down there and give it all you got.
Attack!
Yeah. Oh fuck! Why? Oh my god! Why is it close? Oh well, that's it.
Archdemon of the Abyss. You don't belong under the sun's rays.
What happened?
Holy shit, he just powered up. Just went trans.
An excellent opportunity.
Count on it. You son of a bitch. Holy shit! I still have that hit! Beam. Back. Oh shit, it explodes on contact.
Can this actually help? Or?
Bitch, shut the fuck up.
What the hell?
I am in your debt.
Let us move!
What are you doing?
Now's my chance!
Holy shit! You're in for the win! Oh shit! Do not do that on bombardment. Oh shit! He is fast. Fast and slow. He can control the battlefield. Coming another.
Excellent!
What is that? Supplies? Oh nice. Supplies, so. What is happening? Uh-oh. That is not gonna happen. I think. Oh my god, he's eating. He is feeding.
There's no place in our kingdom for a devil's spawn.
Okay. Oh my god, he's going up! Okay, he's leaving. What is that? Holy!
What happened?
Friendly mushroom cloud. Oh my fuck, this guy's a walking nuclear weapon! Nice! I was not expecting that. On the arm. Okay, fight that. What is this? Oh, bombardment!
That's as far as I can.
Where's your range? Oh, fuck, you got to step on.
I am in your debt.
Okay, what happened? I'm fucking alive. Place is behind him.
It's all over for you. I'll show you no mercy.
Is that it? Come here, bitch. Chug chug. Oh my god, no more chug chug. This actually requires. Oh shit, I broke his face. He is gonna be mad. The one. We're too low. Not even a connect. What are you gonna do, huh?
Excellent.
Fuck.
Are you ready?
Cut your balls then. I'll take this. Is he? He's doing it again.
Attack! What happened?
Gotta go down. Focus fire on top. Gonna follow Fiore when she's hitting. Oh my god, he's climbing faster! Is this a DPS check? Down, bitch. Up! Bleeding, bleeding, bleeding. One more ball, one more ball. Shit! Well, at least it weakened. I have a feeling if I don't weaken it, it's gonna cover more of the field.
What happened?
Excellent opportunity.
What's up, bruh? What is this? Of course, we're gonna roar. Follow up. Whoa, he went Superman twice. Not. Come on, bro. Miss. Hit the balls.
What an inspiration to witness your fierce fighting spirit.
Did you just launch a toad? It got cut. Holy shit! Double. Triple. I'm out. Nuts.
Oh!
Chopping! This guy can fucking shred. What the hell is that? That's a fucking tail. Oh shit. Bombardment.
That's as far as.
Get up, bitch. Not. Oh, sorry. Get away from Fiore in a bit. Let's heal her up. Oh, fuck! Yeet! Oh shit, right there.
It's getting angry.
No shit, Sherlock.
What an embarrassment!
Let's see how it works. It's more like he's designed to force you to use more counters. Oh wow, it refilled. Refilled. Or, what do I call this? Respawn, more likely. Secure good. We sharpen, we Gucci, we go. Is he almost dead? Nope. Look like he's almost dead. Pretty much. Carve my unit. Okay. Am I able to carve though? Oh fuck! Out of the way. Oh fuck, why? Wrong. Wrong move. We still have one live one though. Let's get back there.
Need more polish.
Sharpen.
You should be proud of your polishing skills.
If this was Fatalis, it shouldn't have been game over. Fatalis only lasts for 20 minutes. This one, though. Coming. Holy shit, he thinks he's a Rajai.
You're done for!
I think the safe spot is underneath him. I don't think it falls over him. Go Superman. But not on me.
Any last one?
Me ahead. Oop! Nothing. I got nothing from that. He's climbing up. Cutscene. And it's all scripted. Where is he? Where's his head? Fuck it.
Are you ready?
Dog, puppet. There we go. Hook. Up. Nice. I am gonna capitalize on that. Cut your Adam's apple. Got that wrong. Oh shit! That wasn't a good. Okay, what do we have? Book of terror here. Let's fucking invade everything with that sheer size.
Are you ready?
See, as soon as I a narwhal. Try it. It's safer. It's safer.
You're done for.
Uh-oh. Holy shit, that tremor is gonna make me stuck on the hit zone. Holy shit. Good. Nice. Oh my god. Dive. Sharpen.
I shall use this chance wisely.
Doing Superman.
But I need one time to recuperate.
Face my fear.
Okay. I'm gonna get back on these later. What's the CM opening? You're in heal herself? Fuck, I didn't need to heal her. Oh, he's tired. He's so tired. Shit! The fuck is this huge ass spawn of Satan? Oh! Oh! Oh my! Oh oh! The ground, the ground, the ground! The floor is lava. Up. Line me up. Hit. A little tickle.
Are you ready?
Oh fuck.
Thanks for the support.
Bombardment. What the hell? Gotta take another hit. Oh my fuck. Okay. Move. Oh my god. The earthquake. The earthquake is gonna pin you down, if not his slaps.
This isn't the end.
Even the proud survive stumble.
Some? Oh, there's still more. Let's see if what we can eat. This meal. Nothing. We already had that. Let's push this one. Chug chug. So yeah, the tactic is during bombardment, put an Iskar goat underneath him. Stay on his balls and then hit his balls. Superman! Oh my fuck! Okay. Not. He hits you with a Superman right there! It just needed one hit. Oh my fuck.
Will shine and show the way. You've proven yourself a true hero.
I shall put this to good use.
Bruh, where's the tail? He's on his own tail. Hold on. Let's see if we can fire him, this guy today. Bad. Bruh, where's your tail? Don't tell me his tail despawned. Oh, there it is. Oh, I think. Oh, there it is. Oh, two cards. Very nice. He broke someone's ass, but he's so big. I would prefer using a heavy bow gun if he's that big.
Another successful
but
hunt.
Let's see if I'll stick to longsword. Not bad, not bad. That deserves a. Oh, it's still alive. Poke it with my weeb stick.
Yes.
Uh oh.
What are they doing?
For a new host again. Or get some sloppy seconds on that corpse. Oh, actually? Are we cured
without
of Corona?
Without the host, it's all over.
Nope.
One story ends, another begins. Where is the place of our return? It's an old song from the kingdom. It's as if all of this was foretold long ago.
Nice, nice, nice. Got fucked up in the ass, though. Now what? Damn, that's three ships glued together with super, super glue. And shove in three Dragonators.
It's so quiet. It's good to see things return to normal. Elgato's lights. They're all out.
Did we spoke too soon? Oh, actually.
The story has ended.
I thought it just said home. It begin. It just began.
That precious smile from the old times.
Oh, even the ending version is, or the ending for Sunbreak is English. Holy shit, Fugin is over there, even the Kimura people, the back. Oh, finally, real food. No more. Oh wait, there's still more dango bullshit. Ah, fuck. At least there is some variety of other food right there. Why can't we eat that before the hunt? So surprised, the child. That dango is in the cantina.
One story ends, one begins. To where do we belong? Looking at the sky, dawn is here, and bids farewell tonight.
lot. Brazil, Europe, Germany, France, and Asia. Probably publishers. Lights up the million spires. Oh no. I don't know. Bullshit or something, I don't know. Superfluous, simple, basic, fun. Pictures. That's a long ass list. That's a lot of staff behind testers. There it is. That's the shit. Lucky balls! Get your lucky golden balls here! What else do we have? More lucky balls.
Oh.
Outstanding work, Wolfstein. Thanks to your help, the threat to the kingdom is no more. I want to express my gratitude too. I'm quite sure that without you, we wouldn't have made it through this. Bruh, you took all the tank shit. The Curio have totally lost their host now. They're slowly die out, or they should at least. Not overly convincing, Bahari.
I see.
More. But they're real pests,
these Curio. We cannot rest until their threat has been completely eliminated. Agreed. I mean, they suck the life out of that Anjanath. I guess it was some kind of Homan instinct kicking in that made them so aggressive. But it could happen again. I hear that all's quiet in Kamura, Wolfstein. So I ask that you stay on here in Elgado if you don't mind. Oh, I'll stay for as long as I want. I ask the same. Nothing gives me greater reassurance than having your skills to fall back on. You'll stay. You'll stay? Wonderful! We're deeply in debt to you. I believe Chichai has new quests that need your attention? There's more? Oh yeah, there should be. Don't worry, Wolfstein. We'll keep watching the Curio. And with Team Elgado, the kingdom has never been safer. Alright, time to go unlock my shit. Does that mean my... No, I'm still Master Rank 6. Bitch! Hold on.
Hey, good to see you soon!
What?
Lucky there!
Nope.
Ooh, I'm itching to get
Wait,
started.
Wait, armor or weapon? Armor.
Let's get you fixed up then, shall we?
Holy sheesh! Look at that. One-eyed. Never mind. We got a Wex. Hold on. We got a Wex. Resentment. He has its own chain crit, bitch! And dereliction. Curio will drain health but also bolster your attacks, pretty much like Bloodlust.
Multiple
Curio further bolsters attack and let you recover health when performing a switch skill swap. So I need to swap. Further boost your attack depending on which swap scroll you use. Red scroll increases the element and status. Blue scroll increases the damage, the attack, and stun potency. Okay. Okay, swapping. Look at that shit. Alright, time to farm this bitch. No, not bad. Okay. We have some stuff here.
Okay, good luck.
Oh, lottery.
Welcome. Okay then. See you soon. You're sure to find a bargain today.
That's just a trap.
It's better than nothing. Mysteries abound.
Hey. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, 200. Very nice.
This'll be good.
And it's random. Let's passively put these here for now.
Alright, here we go.
That is a lot.
Okay then. Alright, here we go.
Holy shit, this shit's eating a lot.
Okay then. This'll be good.
Like 25 of these.
Alright, here we go. This'll be good.
I think the melding also helps. Yeah, melding
okay then.
Star.
Here we go.
Holy shit, we have a lot.
Okay then.
That's what. That's why I'm saving these. For the new
job. Right. Here we go. As always, thank you.
Let's see what we have. Oh. Kurogashi. Some curio active in the vicinity. If you spot any curio, have your team investigate. That's it. I thought I was expecting a quest, bitch! Curio probes. Discover curio during their mass rank surveys. Upon discovery, curio probes will be added to the scout location. These surveys are far more dangerous than normal, as the curio cause more monsters to appear, but they also there are also a great chance to find more monster materials. Give it a shot if you come up with one. Okay. Oops, let's receive. Let's see what's in the Argos. We have a lot of it now, but I don't know. Some shit. So. Well, the two are already full. Might as well take them out. Holy shit, I have a lot? I didn't notice. Oh my god, that's a lot of bubbles in the area. Finally! Ah, hell yeah! Finally!
Whoa. Come again!
Six? Oh, it didn't cap. Oh, good job, Mike. Still need to capture several crap here. Barrio antique tableware. Did I not have a shit ton of that? Oh shit! Secret sticky sauce. Ayy! Gonna do that, not gonna lie.
Your spirit shines bright.
What's this? Goodness, what are the double B2 bomber? Double Rajai. What the furious Rajai. We'll take this one.
Take care.
That's triple boss fight. Jesus Christ. We are. What's this? Connector? High five or shake a man on the defense and body performance. What? I don't think I'm gonna.
Okay. Yeah. Let's get some water.
Okay.
Holy shit, I just went out of my room and it's very hot. I stay dehydrated, guys. See if you guys can get some water right now. As of now, I think it's very, very hot in Japan. Although this week and next week, it's not exactly a vacation, but it's a long weekend. So I'll be touching some grass on the weekdays and probably stream a little longer on the morning on weekdays. So yeah, there's that.
Hello.
Oh wait, I already took the quest, right?
Again soon.
Oh wait, what about the soul? What is the soul? Whoa, what the fuck? Brown swords. I saw one. That's him. That's his. Holy shit. Abyssal Flicker. 340 rarity 10, but look at that, negative 25 affinity, motherfuck.
I'll put everything Master Hammond taught me to good use. I can swing whatever you need.
4 hits. A shit ton of purple on that crap. Look at that. Damn.
Bye now.
After this, I want to hunt that big guy again. So yeah, let's do some more before. I think I'll be streaming until 2 p.m. DST. Oh, what the hell? What happened to the scroll? So yeah, 2 p.m. JST and we'll see. Because I also plan to play Warhammer today. Space Marines, so yeah. Oh, I also need to double check up on Space Marines, what happened on my game. Because last time it was failing hard. I need to check if I need to do a verify. Hopefully it doesn't take that long. Oh, well. As far as I remember, I did do a verify, but I don't remember if it finished or was it successful? Because I didn't go back to the game after that. I just did the verify thing. Oh, so we'll see. Let me get some of these. Wait, where's the green? Where's the shit that... The detector says here. Or the wolf. Oh. The doggo. There he is. Oh shit, there he is. Let me just grab some of these a bit. And I'll be there with you once I grab the this one, the spoodle. I want to fight him here on the mud. So if he topples, I heard if he topples any monster that topples here, he's gonna be extra slow-mo. Oh fuck. I'll be eager on that one. I need him. All over this. All over this. That hit?
It's all over for you.
Oh. What happened?
My trusty weapon.
Did I drink my... No, I didn't.
A major step forward.
Give me a few seconds. Right. Let it rip. Wikey, wikey. There we go. This guy is a tower, I think. Quite the annoying little fucker. Actually, we're going to Cormacala.
it's done.
I'll use every single chance I can get to ride on a monster. Actually hit. I'm gonna send again. No, he's gonna move it away. Smog. Oh, I have the low ground, bitch.
You're done for.
Hit. That was nuts. The positioning was lucky. Bitch. Give me that tail. Oh, nice, he's pinned. Stop. Ah, shit.
No more holding back.
Now's my chance! Look at this
dumpy. I need a remedy.
Not. Are you kidding me? He's waiting. Oh, going back.
Let us move.
That right. Grab some shinies. Nice, I hit him too.
It's all over for you.
Not. Oh, fuck me. Fuck my poison.
What an embarrassment.
Should I use the other? Now we Gucci. Give me some chug jugs.
Oh.
forgot that the main problem for Camellios and Rathian are poison. Very dangerous.
Let us move.
Can sniff you out even if you survive the other attacks. Give me them. Need some spirit boobs and we'll be back. Okay. Actually, wrong. Oop. Breath. That was a save.
Are you ready?
Just went here to roar. What a bitch.
It's all over for you.
He went out of range.
I'll show you new mercy.
Hunted. What the hell? Well, their lives have been cut into one third. That.
I'll help myself, thank you.
The next one should be appearing soon. I forgot the third one, shit. Oh yeah, right, Malzino. Wing. Oh my god, I was about to do a fade. Oh, actually. Don't shoot, don't shoot, bitch. Fucking bitch. Sharpen. Too late, we're gonna use the blow up. Fuck! That was a blast? From the spike? I fucked up. Got him! Nice!
It's all over for you!
Got it! Nice! Get a charge! Nice, we got the boost from Gore. And another sleep, very nice.
I shall use this chance wisely.
Otherwise, I'll put it on a trap, make it last a bit longer. This.
Are you ready?
Hit. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's his horns. Dead. Oh, is that not an evade? Oh shit, I got it actually. Mazino? Ah well. I'll ride it then.
Leave this monster to me!
Hit
it! For the support.
Oh yeah, it's the same with Shakaru. Stays on the ground. There's a split hit. Punch by Malzino. Spit follow up. Maybe one or two more spits. There we go. Couple of more spits. Transfer. Transfer.
This'll do for now.
Take it.
Observe how it's done.
Ooh! Penetrated by Malzino's tail! Another penetration! Gonna keep doing that shit. Oh fuck, I feel about that penetration. Got it! Come on, can we get this? Oh! More penetration from Malzino. Going in for the head. Holy shit! No, this guy's still alive.
No more holding back! Keep attacking!
And Batman goes away.
Let us move! An excellent opportunity! Be careful! This is
Head.
Going to hurt!
Nice! A break! Before he died. Nice, nice. At least we got one horn. Very nice. Oh, Malzino's coming back to his throne. Let's see if we can get some shiny. We'll throw one on Malzino, wall bang him, then we'll jump on him. That's the plan. Actually, he's sleeping? Very nice, very nice. Good. I'll hit him on the face. How did I fuck up? There we go. Not, not, not. Oh! attack is the cloak thief, that's why. Actually, stop. You think? Nope. Actually. Blast. Nope. Oh, is that poison? Air. Double. Whoa, another sucky wucky. That he actually can cut if he teleported. Yep. Nope. Bitch lap. Kidding me, Mike.
Time for a counterattack.
Last life, last life. So Gucci, I guess. I'm not sure if we can mount him again at this time. Let's see. 25 minutes! Let's go. Bitch went off.
Let us move.
God damn it, I shouldn't have had that wall bang right there if he didn't teleport. On the head, Steve. Nice, very nice. Let's see if we can go for the tail. Close. Too much hard turn. Hello, Iggy! Good day! Hold on. Last knife. Nope! Nope! Balls in out. I got
gotta hit. Ow.
I must retreat.
Run out of nuts. Gonna get some nuts. I probably got that buff over here. Nice. Oh yeah, by the way, Iggy, I had a fucking weird ass dream just this morning. It's actually a trap loop dream. You were there and we were here at the house along with other people, and I keep waking up not knowing if I'm actually awake, and I'm trying to figure out if I'm actually awake by trying to talk to you, because none of it makes sense. Oh, I went back home. Hopefully he's sleeping. Oh yeah, I had a dream where you were still here, but it's actually a loop. So every time I woke up, we're still in the room, but every time I wake up, more and more people are kept coming. It seems that these people, we're very familiar with these people, but I'm not quite sure who are these people. So yeah, there's that weird shit. We're familiar because we were pretty much in the room, 10 people of us. We're pretty much packed like sardines, like having a camping trip. Yeah, probably he. Fucking weird. Oh, fuck! What happened? Let's see if he can get up from that crap. Where's the tail? Fuck! And he died.
It's over.
Yeah, it somewhat happened like almost 5 times. I wake up 5 times in the dream. I check the clock. I'm not sure if it's the real clock or a dream clock, but so far it took only 10 minutes in between. Oh! That's the exhaust fan is open though. All exhaust fans are open. Also, I'll be touching grass on Monday. Gonna go back to that place again. Finish the fucking quests. Nice. Hey, a mantle from who? Malzino. Nice. Alright. Rank 10 already. Sheesh. Well, I guess we got Dango. Maestro Trusty Tools. What the fuck is that? Hold on, I'm gonna do the boss again. I want to farm him. Bahari has urgent news. We're getting reports of an extremely aggressive monster that appeared to be suffering from a sort of affliction. Wait, what? And they all say the same thing. Whatever the monsters are suffering from is causing them to glow a disturbing blood-like hue. Uh-oh, Corona's still here. That sounds like rather similar to Malzino, does it not, Bahari? It does indeed. The Curio are evolving and evolving fast. It's like they're doing whatever it takes to now find a new host. Fuck! But with Malzino and the Archdemon, it was mutually beneficial. What's happening now is different.
We're not really clear on the details, but for now, let's just call it the anomaly. What we do know is they are completely taking over the host monster and controlling it till it's totally spent. Kinda grim. Bahari, what can be done with about these monsters? If they leave the kingdom, they'll destabilize the region like before. They must be stopped. The thing is, these afflicted monsters are having their vitality sucked out of them. They're basically being eaten. Are they dangerous while they are still alive? Absolutely. But they'll die before they can upset the ecosystem. There's not gonna be some catastrophic event that we need to run out and prevent. But if these afflicted monsters are behaving violently, then surely they are a major threat, no? Although I suppose they are no more than of a threat than other powerful and violent monsters. Bahari, keep up with your curio research. There is still much we do not know. We need answers. Fjorain, you and Wolfstein, continue your assignments. And stay sharp. The Chai should have already made an anomaly quest available. Talk to her when you're ready to take them on. Hey, good day, Sephiro! Hello! Gandang umaga pala! Tagalog pala, mga tong dalawa. I'm pretty sure Sephiro and Iggy and me are both all Filipinos here. Sure, look. Oh, cook! Wait. What you cooking? Give me some food, bitch! Ah, okay, alert. Hold on.
Yep.
I would eat. Wait, I actually ate already breakfast. It's actually lunchtime now. Fuck, I'll eat lunch at 2 p.m. then. How about you, Sephiro? Have you eaten lunch already? I think Philippines right now is almost 12 noon. Or I assume you're still in the Philippines. The guild has informed me that. Oh yes, MR10! There we go. Due to curious influence, afflicted monsters have become more powerful so they can no longer be captured. However, it is possible to obtain some special materials by slaying them. Then technically it's the replacement for Apex monsters. Which is why I suppose Bahari asked I pass on this message. Trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Oh yeah, wait. I forgot to give a shout-out. Shout out first to Iggy. Iggs. Did the Genshins. I haven't been doing the Genshins! Fuck! I'll do a quick run on the Abyss then. Fuck. And for Sephiro. There we go. Stardew Valley! I've heard of it. Exit tutorial.
A special quest has been added.
Yes. No problem. Hold on. Oh yeah, Sephiro. What time do you usually stream on PH time? Is it? Hold on. Let's see what we can get. Huh? Inflict. Two large monsters with poison, sleep, paralysis, or blight. That's easy. Urgent quest. This would be okay, I guess. Nice. Also, how is PH if you are in the Philippines right now? Because for me and Iggy, we're in Japan and it's very hot and it's very quite, how do you call this? The heat wave is melts my brain quite fast. Let's see what we have on. Nope, that'll take a while. Our girlfriend. Sushi fish, hold on. We have 122 though. We need more. Steak. Okay. Wonder what this guy is. It's just an Arzuros. So I'm pretty sure it's not that bad. I think it's technically an Apex Master Rank Arzuros. If that's the case. Oh! My ass. Say, mainit na rin dito. Oh shit. It's still fucking hot. Yeah, kaya hindi ako masyado lumalabas masyado at magdamag na kaon ng aircon. Fuck, my bills are going up. Also, last time, I had a call last weekday. I can't remember which day of the week was it. The landlady called and they informed me while I was at work that my fire alarm went up. So she was worried. So she asked permission to open my room. She has the master keys. They checked it out, but so far there is no fire. Also checked my stuff. Nothing was stolen. No burglary crap. So maybe the alarm was kind of faulty. That or it's too hot enough to detect some shit. Or maybe vapor. I don't know how it works. well, let's see what is this anomaly research Arzurus is. Oh shit, there's Satan right there. That blue crap.
The hunt is on.
Let's see, after this Arzurus, maybe I wanna go back to the last boss. I want to farm the last boss at least one or two more times before. Fuck, it's 1 p.m. already. Fucking hell. Alright, let's see what we can do. There she is. I'm gonna hit it with my weed stick immediately. Hold on, but first, let me chug. Damn, I like the doggo's armor. It looks like Batman right now. Bat doge. I didn't open the fucking chest, didn't I? Shit. Oh well. Hit! Oh, good job. That roar doesn't affect too much. Bitch. Bitch, you missed! What's this? State in which an afflicted monster has absorbed your energy, become more powerful. Fail to claim the said monster through the damage within a fixed period of time. An area attack known as an anomaly burst will occur, after which the monster returns to its normal. Okay, we have a DPS checkpoint. It becomes delirious. Several energy clusters known as anomaly cores appear. Oh, it's the core similar to the last boss. Attacking these cores let you deal more damage for each one destroyed. Oh, fucking bitch!
Be careful!
Nope, bitch! He is gonna combo me to death. Nope, bitch. Get up!
This is going to hurt!
He is fast. I haven't hit a single fuck. Okay. Oh! Oh, wrong one. Again. Three heads. There we go, 2,000 right there. Hit! Right on the balls!
Brace yourself!
The last right is on the balls! Or ass? Jug a bit! Wait! There's more? Holy! Half of my health gone! Armadillo, Volvodon. What's the Volvodon part while we're at it? I didn't fight the Volvodon in one of the
campaign on Master Rank. So might get some parts? You fucking bitch. Both of you have very bad rage. Oh, bitch. Come on, you fuck. Tether, can I still do it? Only one way to find out. Yep. There we go, transfer. Now bouncing. Oh! What's this? Pacified. A state entered when a delirious monster is calm enough through damage. Okay, we passed the damaged DPS check. The afflicted monster flatters, offering a chance for monsters to go on the offensive. For hunters to go on the offensive. Said monster will return to their normal afflicted state after a fixed period of time. Nice. Alright. Damage, bitch. And he's pinned to the ground. Even better. Come on, holy moly. Let's get this shit on the road. Can I have one? What? Oh, he looks like a normal.
I think you've had enough.
Normal right now. That's right. Uh oh, he's gonna win. He's gonna go away. Bitch! Actually, he's fast. Okay, he's back to his pink glowy state. Is that? Nope. Nope. Nice evades. He gave me the dumpy. Holy shit! And there he goes, the combo. He loves to stick around fast. He is not gonna rest for a one combo. And he's coming right at me!
What an embarrassment!
All done. Let's restock. Grab some shit on the chest this time. And he's just waiting outside. That motherfucker. Drinking. Checking my Mountain Dew. Oh wait, this is red. And what's red drink these days? No, not red wine, something red juice. Is Kool-Aid still the red? Does Kool-Aid still exist? I haven't seen one here. That is a combo. What is that red thing? Oh shit! Okay, I see the importance of combo. Now I need to build a combo oriented. What do you call this? Counter oriented scroll.
Brace yourself! Be careful!
Hit? Did I fail the DPS check? Oh, Kittenator. Oh! Bitch fell asleep. Come here, bitch. Come here, so that Kittenator won't be wasted.
An excellent opportunity.
You fucking bitch, cat. You had one job and you missed.
It's all right, yourself.
Hit.
Yeah.
Oh! Nope! Luckily, he only moved on a medium. Okay, the rent damage is...
It's up to something!
The weak spot? I'm keeping my sword! What the hell do you think you are? Holy shit, he grabbed me! Come on, come on, come on! Where's my fucking fuck? And nope!
No.
I wasn't able to get a bug to get out of there. And he's just gonna camp outside.
This isn't the end!
Done. Let's see what we can see. Nope, nothing that can help. Oh, I forgot to grab some. You know what? Let's get some nuts. Get some nuts. Two nuts. Chug, chug. Oh, nice. He went to the muddy area. While he's there, might as well grab the spooder.
Looks useful.
And some HP bugs. I mean, burbs. Nice landing. Going up. Where is... Oh, there it is. There it is, my precious. Precious marionette spider. Get a nut. And another nut. Let's see if we can topple him right here. Where is that fish? Okay, excuse me. Pull! Bitch! Dragon in your reach.
You're done for.
Oh, I think we hit everything. Oh, there it is. He's in the mud.
All
right on the head. Money was stolen, yeeted, and I'm out. And he's healing with that honey, probably.
This is going to hurt!
Not going anywhere. I'm gonna keep dying, what the hell? Oh, the frogs are here! I can just hit that frog, there it is! Extra damage, right on the fucking face! Stay. Some damage there. Ooh, what's this? Wait, it's a trap. This doesn't work anymore, bitch.
It sprung the trap.
What? I thought this can no longer be trapped. Yeah, the cat lying. Oh wait, they can still be trapped, but they cannot be captured. Probably that was the message. Oh, it's by a hair. Oof. Nice. Nice one. Worth it. Worth the hit. We got Dragon Age. And And there goes my heart. Get up, bitch. We're on our last life. Go, go. That was fast. Shopping.
Trusty weapon.
And probably grab some of these as well. Get more HP burbs. That'll cushion me from combos. Oh, his hands on fire. Oh, I poked his ass. Whoa, bitch, I just got here. Out. Actually, no time to heal.
No more holding back. It's up to something. This is going.
Oh my god, he's blowing again. Uh oh, he's gonna blow. He loves to remove my sword. And there it is. I fucked the DPS check. Stood up there.
Be careful.
How was that not a counter? Okay, I popped one up.
It's up to something.
Nope. Bruh. Yep. Nope.
Brace yourself.
Nope. Bitch, I'm over here. Oh my god, it just keeps regenerating. Nice. Not bad. 15 minutes. 16? 17 minutes. For an afflicted monster.
I should put this to good use.
Not bad, not bad. But more for bigger monsters. Fuck. Afflicted boner. Very sussy.
Need more polish.
Nice, nice. I'm gonna get up some of these. Alright, I think we'll have one more time. One more hunt. Let's go for the boss again, because I want his parts. Also, the boss fight was not that bad. He's just huge. A big time eater. And it'll be much more difficult since Fjorain won't be around.
Good job, my friend.
Laughably easy.
No, it wasn't easy, bitch. We were in our last lives. Oh, look at that shit! That's hardly anything. that painting of Satan right there. Fine job taking down that afflicted beast. You got that right. Definitely no walk in the park. But I'd say it was well worth it. A monster like that must have yielded some pretty special materials. Materials that can do wonders for your gear. Indeed, I'm sure they will be good use to you. I'm afraid I don't know the details, but if you want to know more, talk to Madeline the blacksmith. Actually, yes. I checked Madeline the blacksmith's English voice actress, and she is loaded. She has a lot of roles, quite big roles there. I can't remember what were those though. Chai has more anomaly quests for you. See to them when you are ready. Nice. Oh, wait. Where? Oh.
Hey, got how's it going? For you.
Anomaly ticket.
Salute.
What the hell is that?
Hey, good to see ya!
Weapons. Yep, this is the final crap upgrade similar to the Apex.
How are things? See you soon!
Bruh, I just wanna check your shit. These are our rank 10s. There it is, some of them are. Afflicted Bone! Damn! But we don't know the others yet. So I'll need to chop more monsters. Nope.
Bring on the
that was the last
stuff. Ain't nothing I can't forge. Seeing my customer smile is the main reason I've been banging away at the smith
this
and
one.
Stuff for
I
so
want
long.
This one. Hell is sleep.
Bye now.
Crafting. Is that a sail I think here? Yep.
I'm having a sail today. Would you like to try your luck?
Great.
Nice.
Oh.
Look at all those points.
What? There were two? I didn't notice.
All yours.
What is this rarity 10? Might lock that. I have Wex. Holy. Might be. Wirebug Whisper Stamina Thief. Nope. No. Maybe. Let's put more shit in there.
Okay then.
Can't use it yet. It's our own.
This will be good. Thank you for your patronage.
Let's see what's with the Argosy. Yeah, Canaries? No. Argosy, we're fine. Kingdom schools. Yep. All right.
I have faith that you will fulfill your duty. Wow. Yep.
A1.
I hope we can talk again soon. It's great to see you.
Flash bomb stun. Flash bomb. Stun two large monsters. How do you stun? I'll use this one. Oh, actually, we're full. Anomaly quest.
Would you like to try it?
That's where. Oh my fuck! Welcome to the end game then. Shit.
I look forward to your safe return.
There. After I fought with the boss again. Let's see. Dango. Let's see what enhanced fighter. Oh, it's just a great buff. Got nothing. What about new shit? What about that? I didn't see. Health continues to recover over time. What the fuck? You have passive healing? Not bad. Shifter, this is the one I've been looking for. Recover health. Nice. Very good. But which one? I'll put Moxie. Shifter. Then this one. Register. Let's put it here. Order.
Oh. Your spirit shines bright.
Time to farm this bitch. My god. That's nice.
Take care.
Let's go again. One more for Pono Satan. Can we do it within 30 minutes though? I'm getting hungry.
Let us begin.
This time without curing. Wait, where's my... Did I not grab shit from the... Time for another boss fight. Oh my goodness. Let's see what happens with time. How was he topless last time?
This is going to hurt.
Yo, what happened? I was full health.
Time for a counterattack.
Actually, we need to get the drugs again. Yep, more drugs. Take one, maybe. Yeah, I guess so. Oh, Dragonator's signal is ready. It's good to see that the Dragonator is now ranged. It doesn't need to be on a fucking wall. I have to hit him a lot so that I drop more of his rocks. If he sucks his own rock, he's gonna blow up. I am open for a one shot.
Great!
Whoop. That's what you think, bitch. Oh! Nice! Land a hit. Nope, nope. Back. Well, that wasted everything.
Humans can learn from you.
Okay. one attack slower. Bitch. Nope! Nice!
Be careful!
Oh boy. Okay, it's done. Hopefully that has enough garbage around it.
What happened?
Come on, suck all your garbage. There we go! Just as planned. All according to Keika. Damn, I missed the translator's notes. Oh!
Nice!
Phase 2. Look at that. Major halitosis. Oh, right on the back. Exuperation! And that spawn of Satan is still alive.
It's still alive. Get down there and give it all you've got.
Damn.
Attack!
Oh. This time, careful. Carefully grab the stone. Oh, yep, grab the material. Then we actually we don't move. We do not move. We retreat. Yes, we retreat, and we refill. And damn, it needs its own setup. It needs its own setup for everything. The scrolls. The jewels, the item, it needs its own, all of it needs its own setup. We've already drank this one, so no need. Actually, we need more. That's much better. I'll put it somewhere. Nice, nice, nice! Hold on. Nope, I don't see any. Change to a swap scroll. Change this to this. Actually, why not now? Alright, time to go! Phase 2! Power up. There's a city underneath us. Nope, bitch. Counter.
Are you ready?
Bitch. What is? You were too far, bitch. Not. Looks like I'll beat it to me. Saw that. Not happy about it. Break his arm on phase 2.
I shall use this chance, wife!
Use that for Superman. Nope. Beam. Got Dale. Nice! Oh fuck, actually that was not good. It used the turtle. I almost died there. That.
Oh, fuck. Oh, well.
Excellent!
Ballista! That thing is going up. Where's the ballista? Oh, here it is.
What happened?
Fucking bitch, actually. How can I attack if I'm only one?
What happened?
What's wrong? Come on, fuck. Stop moving too much. Bitch, trying to distract me. Oh boy, he has two. How far is that? Oh, not that far.
Not bad. What happened?
Taste my fury!
Nice! Hit?
Take this!
Nope!
It's up to something!
Some humans could learn from you.
Yep. Oh shit, right. Bombardment. Long scroll.
You're done for!
What happened? Whatever, I'll take it. Charge.
All over for you.
That is bad hit zone.
I'll show you no mercy.
Yo. Run. Affinity. Go. What's that sound?
Excellent!
What is that? Dropping by. Drop already! There we go.
Attack!
Don't go on the top. One blew up. I did not see this guy pop off.
You're done for! This is going to hurt!
Pop.
Yeah.
time to not again. Yeet!
No.
Uh oh, my god, this is to my ship.
Any last one?
Oh, we got the hit! And he stopped the bombardment. Nice!
I'll show you new.
Eat this. Counter! That was one of the supernovas. I need the dog right now.
Let us move.
Okay.
Excellent opportunity.
Superman? No. Rajak. No, Superman. Oh, the draggy. And probably a swipe. Nope. Nice counter. Right after he closes his mouth, that's where I need to be. Nope, that's a beat. That also has a tremor. It's gonna pin me.
I'll show you new mercy. You're done for.
Compartment. Bitch! That was close. Actually, I need to use this one. Nikita Mia. What was that? Flyer. The usuals. High medic it is. No, wait. Better if I select high medic, defender. Now we're going for defense. Booster. Super recovery. Kind of register. Put a ticket. Eat. Hope that does something. Oh, time to nut. And oh, purple. Nut. Hold on a sec. pretty sure there are. Oh, there it is. Extra sheet. And we lost one bug. Alright. Whoa, bitch! Yeah, no damage indicator. Or no health indicator. Back.
This is going to hurt.
Nice.
Be careful.
Nice. That's how it works. Mountain Dew, bitch! Superman! In this tight ass corner? Yep.
I'll show you dirty! You're done for!
Holy shit, that turtle saved me! fight on the Adam's apple. And something broke. Oh! Superman. Superman dive. Nice. I thought I was a goner right there. Grab in, grab in. That requires another follow up. Come on, die already. Nope. Nope. Option. Dead. Bitch. Nice, that's bad. 13 minutes under.
I'll hit myself, thank you.
For the guys, Magorm, normal. I'm getting the use of the dance of this monster. Dance pattern. Two tails. Some scale. Oh. And just in time for lunch. 2 p.m. lunch break. Then maybe later at 5 p.m. I'll be playing the Warhammer 40k Space Marine.
Let us move!
Look at that shit. That serves a shit. That serves a aerial picture.
Easy.
Nice. Yep, getting the hang of it, but it needs the special. What do you call this? It needs a sort of designated loadout for item, for decorations, for switch, swap scroll. This is a good farming. Hold on, let's see what I can build right now. Let's see if I can make the sword. Damn, there's a burnt part of the scroll on the left. Which is the citadel!
And welcome to my shop.
Latent power. Maybe. I need slots. Come on.
Okay then.
No accelerant.
Hope to see you again soon.
Let's see some stuff before I go. Where am I? Mercenaries, we wanna hunt for them. See if we can build one.
Hey, good to see ya!
Nope, it says an. Oh my goodness, it needs a goddamn mantle. Sapphire, fuck. What about.
Alright, let's make it happen!
Wait, that's awesome. Camellia Street. Holy! Look at that. This is not bad. Not at all. Good upgrade.
Strike while the iron's hot.
I'll see what I can do with this one. This is my old favorite. But what about the armor?
Ooh, I'm itching to get started.
The feet though. This one also needs one? Fuck. Oh, it needs a Malzino wing and we're Gucci. The feet though. It needs. Oh my god, I need to farm two of these. Hold on. I want to see what
be
is...
careful out there.
Guys, Magoro. Oh, I'll just find that. To 3% on that crap. Tail hook. Three skills on the host. Thanks. Ah. God damn. That is one fucked up bitch. Blast. He's good at blast. He's bad at blast. And weak to dragon. Huh. I guess I know what to use next time. It's a blast or dragon. Huh. Oh, well. I think that'll be it for this stream. I'll be back next time on probably 5 or 6 p.m. JST. We'll see. So yeah, I'll have a lunch. So everyone who's going out for lunch, have a good lunch. Anyone who's gonna go to sleep, good night, I guess. So yeah. And for everyone who's just working up, good morning. So yeah, I guess that'll be it for now. I'll be back. And thanks for watching. Iggy and Sephira, if you guys are still there, thank you. So yeah, I think I'll be going. Bye!